All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back, guys, to Sunset Overdrive. When we left off, we got pretty much knocked out from Las Catarina Esperanza. So, going back to Tulsar again. Get off.
Lady's happy.
When we don't see you no more. Get cancer. Then they'll love you.
Lie down. I'll get rid of them and you can sleep.
It's okay, Esperanza. Can't like this be my visiting hours or something?
Hey, sorry. I didn't mean to throw you off. It's just Las Catrinas is crazy, you know?
Believe me. I know. But they're cool. I want to get out of here.
I don't know that any of us are getting out of here. I mean, you're getting out of here. Listen, is there anything you need?
I never got to go to a baseball game.
Not missing much. I could spit peanut shells near your feet. Pretty much the same thing.
I never got to climb a mountain.
But you never got to fall off a mountain either. You're not in here for falling off a mountain, are you?
I never got to see a rock concert.
What? That's no way to live. Every kid needs to rock. You want a show? I'll give you a show.
What do you mean?
You're gonna get the rock show of a lifetime.
Are you serious?
I don't kid around about rock and roll.
That's so badass. Oh, in the band back together.
We need a band. Put on your promoter hat. Well, Wendy plays a pretty mean lute. Let's see if she's up for it.
And as the prince leaned over to kiss the sleeping princess, she woke up and delivered a bone-crushing tune to his royal jewels. And he learned a valuable...
I'm done LARPing. I'm done with this city. As soon as I fix this boat, I'm out of here.
I'm forming a band and I need people who can rock.
Really? That sounds cool. You know, I played bass in a band one time, but it was only a garage band.
You're in!
Awesome! I'm actually excited for once. I come and hug you, but I can't swim. Do you think you could tow my boat in for me?
You're moving! Really slowly.
That dock at the end is open! Use the harpoons to tow me in!
Here come the OD!
Thank you.
Watch it!
Scratch. Harpoon attached.
Harpoon down! Attach one that's in front of the boat!
Damn it. Fucking OD, dude. It's a lot of them.
I'm not getting off this thing until the coast is clear.
Shit, more OD!
Damn, it's a bunch of motherfuckers.
All right, you got your bass player. When's the show? I need a little time to practice.
Tonight, at my base downtown.
Cool. I'll meet you there.
I need a drummer. Aren't they just hobos with girlfriends? Sam, I need a drummer.
I think 4Kim plays the drums. She has a merit badge for percussion on her sash. Not that I was looking at her chest or anything.
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, she's over by the concert hall. I'll tell her you're coming.
We're ready for anything Fisco can throw at us. Sam told me you need a drummer.
You up for it?
Sure, but I need a kit. There's a bunch of drums in that truck down there.
I got this. Found the drum kit. And some taiko drums.
Watch out! Hopper's incoming!
Where? Yeah, but now we got an OD problem. Wait, I got an idea. Hey, thanks. Now get to the next one without touching the ground. Damn, if I hit the ground, the taiko drums lose their stylish luster. Now, melee slam! Gah, almost had it. I gotta stay off the ground. Now get to the next one without touching the ground. Try again. Now, melee slam! Touch the ground. Try again. Touch the ground. Try again. Now, melee slam! Touch the ground.
The fuck is it? What? Hey. That's the drums. Alright. I'm getting fucked.
Now get to the next one without.
Yeah, I didn't know what we need to do. Man, shit's driving me insane. Damn. Damn.
Melee slam, stylish taiko chain.
There we go. Ah, fuck. Where are they all at? One, two. Okay. Fucking shit. Tells me at the last fucking moment. Notice how it just told me at the last fucking moment, too. It was so fucking gay.
You got half of them. Keep going.
Shit, stupid, man. Damn.
I'll meet you at your base.
Alright.
Now, I only need a lead singer and a guitarist. Not Sam. He's too whiny. Not Floyd. He's too... Floyd.
Yes.
Rockfest, huh? It's a long shot, but I'll give it a try.
King Buzzo from the Melvins!
In the flesh, so to speak.
I'm putting on a show for some sick kids. I've got a bass player and a drummer, but I could really use a frontman.
Benefit show, huh? Cool. I'm there.
Awesome! I've got a bass a few blocks away. Meet me there in a few hours.
I know the place. I'll be there. Now, if you could just take a step back.
Like this? Coming tonight, right?
I said I was.
Yes. Yes, you did.
You still standing out there?
No. I mean, yeah, not on purpose. You know, I'm just tying my shoe.
Awesome.
The Melvins are actually gonna play at my place. Sometimes the end of the world is pretty damn great. Definitely screwed unless I help. More ammo!
put some fuse boxes around the base so we can get loud. Downside is they might be powered by a little bit of overcharge, which means OD will come running.
Fuck.
Traps just like you always do. Let Buzz know when you're ready to start rocking.
Allow him to do this mission, then we end it. Alright. M.O.
Don't just stand there, let's do business.
When there are too many enemies.
Yeah.
Now you come back if you need more murder accessories.
You've got to keep doing what you're doing.
Time to piss off the neighbors.
Check. 1, 2, check.
You did good.
That's an understatement.
You made a kid with tonsillitis happy. It's not like you saved the world or anything.
Yeah, I did. Tonsillitis? I thought he had cancer. Well done, little man.
Well done.
We need a little more time to set up. Keep those OD out of the base, and we'll get started as soon as we can. Hey, one thing? Don't let the OD near the fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Thank you.
is so cool!
If the OD attack those fuse boxes, it's going to ruin the concert. Don't make my kids sad.